on. And I want you to, many of you, if you have to take note, take note. Hallelujah. Gifted, but not anointed. Someone say gifted.
Gifted.
But not anointed.
But not anointed.
Subtopic. Don't lose your anointing.
Don't lose your anointing.
Turn to somebody, look at them in the back, in the front, wherever. Hallelujah. Tell them, don't lose your anointing.
Don't lose your anointing.
Don't lose that.
Don't lose your anointing.
You can be gifted, but not anointed.
My God.
And there are many gifted people in the body of Christ. But they are not anointed.
Amen.
Oh, glory to God. I'm going to give you a word today that will help you more and more lock into the power of the anointing of God. The question is, what is the anointing? What does the anointing mean? Glory to God. I want you to hear me clearly. The origin of the anointing was from a practice of shepherds. Lice and other insects would often get into the wool of the sheep. And when they got near to the sheep's head, they could go, they go into the air gates of the sheep and kill the sheep. So